Allium sativum fiber was treated with alkaline, benzoylation, and acetylation to enhance its properties. The fibers were reinforced in brake pads made through compression molding, and their thermal stability, crystallinity index, tensile strength, and other physical, thermal, and mechanical properties were evaluated using TGA, XRD, FDIR, SEM, and industrial standards.
This article was authored by Vineeth Kumar B and Senthil Kumaran S.